Well, where do you get it? It's from your own pocket butt or
right here. From my own pocket, pero kaya ko po ginawa itong launch, kaya po namin din in-invite kasi we're very, very open to donations and kailangan po talaga namin yan because we're starting from nothing and nakilala ko sila, they had their own, kasi meron silang company, it's Island Trackers and they train dogs, so ito pa lang ang meron kami, but syempre po, we need funds, we need anything, any donation, you know. Sabi ko, kahit damit, aso, dog food, radios, kahit ano, tatanggapin namin. Because, syempre, we're starting from nothing, pero mataas po yung vision namin eh. Ang gusto naman, malayo po yung gusto namin marating. And we can't do that without your guys' help.
Thank you, Jay.
Thank
Next
you.
Next question, for you.
Happy birthday, Jared.
Salamat, thank you.
I just want to ask why I mean, you cannot choose other charities, pero
well, kaya, special. Siguro, kasi kung ano yung malapit sa puso mo eh, di ba? Yung gagawin mo. I mean, there are so many things in the world na kailangan ng tulong, but it's always kung ano yung what you want to do and how you can help. And ito, pili ko, ano lang siya eh, hindi siya parang yung tutulong kami. It's also a passion, you know? It's a passion being a person with influence and yung kahit pa paano na, na-inspire ko ng ibang tao. You know, I want to live up to that. I want to be a good example. And this is the best way na I know I can do. So, yun. Ito, tsaka mahilig po kami sa aso. Mahilig ko mag-training, na kahit anong klaseng training. You know, alam na kasama ko sa bahay. So, it's something that's really close to my heart.